Welcome to episode 23 of the Bedroom Antics Zencore Soundpack Rundown. My name is Graham, and in this episode, we're checking out Pangea Heartbeat. This pack is made for producing slow house, world, and ambient styles of music. We have 15 tones to get through and one drum kit, so let's check it out. And the drum kit in this pack is called the Slow House Kit. Let's run through some of these sounds. There's a side stick, a clap, closed hi-hat, open hi-hat, a ride, a bongo, a low drum, mid drum, the kick, a snare, a floor tom, a mid tom, another ride, a high conga, clave, and another low drum. Let's jump into the tones. The first tone that we have in this pack is called Past Jungle. Tone number two is big percussions. Tone number three is lunar percussion. Tone number four is Oriental Night. Tone number five is real marimba. Tone number six, we have African djembe. And this one seems to be the same note no matter where you go. Tone number seven is Earth Bottle. Tone number eight is Cave Bass. Tone number nine is session percussion. Tone number 10 is RTM key chants. Tone number 11 is Singing Amazon. Tone number 12 is Light Away. Tone number 13 is Sundown Pad. Tone number 14 is Peace Element Pad. And tone number 15 is Raindrop Mellow. Thank you. In the jam track that you just heard, I used the Slow House Kit on track number one. On track number two, I used the Light Away Tone. On track number three, I used Real Marimba. And on track number four, I used Oriental Night. The big plus in this pack is the amount of percussion elements that it has. This sound pack has the least generic sounds out of all the sound packs that I've looked at so far. This is a pack that I normally wouldn't look at because it's for styles of music that I don't really touch, but I can see how useful a pack like this is. That's all I got for you today for episode 23 of the Bedroom Antics Zencore Sound Pack Rundown. Like this video if you liked it, leave a comment down below of what your favorite sound was, and subscribe so that you don't miss an episode, because next time we're checking out Electro Zaps and Hits.